Hi guys, welcome to Wenext. I'm Sandy. In this video, we're going to talk about HP exclusive 3D printing process for nylon material, multi-jet fusion, aka MJF. Same as SLA 3D printing, the very first step of MJF is to analyze and evaluate the STL file to check if it's a printable model. The wall should be thick enough, the structure should be stable, and we'll also make sure if there is any hollow structure that is unprintable. After checking, we pre-arrange several models together in one file for maximum printing efficiency and send it to an MJF printing machine. After that, our professional staff will preset the printer to a best printing condition. Printing comes after these preparatory works. A powder carriage and the printer will first move across the printing area and deposit a layer of powder. To melt the powder in a specific area, a fusing carriage will move across the area with heating sources on both sides, printing the fusing agent and detailing agent. The detailing agent, which is used to insulate the heat, will be placed around the outline of the target area for higher precision. This process will keep repeating layer by layer till the product is finished. Once the whole printing process is done, we'll wait for the printer to cool down and then move the whole powder bed to an unpacking station to clean and recycle the unprinted powder. This step will remove most of the powder residue on the surface of the product, makes it ready for post-processing such as tapping, painting, grinding, sandblasting, and more. Fast printing speed is the most outstanding advantage of MJF compared to other printing processes. The liquidity of nylon powder can free your product from placing support, which can also save your post-processing time. Moreover, products printed by MJF can straightly be used as your functional prototypes as well as end-use parts because MJF gives them excellent strength. They can also be applied in high temperature and moisture environments as well. As you can see, MJF technology can reach high precision. It enables the forming of complex structures while presenting a high detail quality. Its sophistication allows us to manufacture mobile and assembling parts. However, because it's advanced technology and expensive agent, it makes printing more expensive than the other nylon printing processes. It is more suitable for professional applications. All right, guys, this was MJF 3D printing service. Hope this video helped you. We are Wenext, your one-stop manufacturing solution. Check out our official website for more information now. See you next time. Bye-bye.